Now the left hand again, still rotary movement. Yeah, keep that G, just draw, practice side at first. Then you just rock, yeah? Rather than you lift up the thumb, it becomes so loud, yeah? Rotary movement. So you got that. Yeah. So. Then the, yeah. Then G chord there. Then so on, same thing. C chord. Then the E chord. G7, C chord, then F chord, yeah. Next one will be actually it's here F6, back to C chord, yeah, G chord, C chord.